a crowd has attacked the headquarters of Turkey's pro-Kurdish HDP party, amid rising violence between Turkish forces and the militant Kurdish PKK group. Pictures on social media appeared to show the building in the capital, Ankara, on fire. Prime Minister Ahmet Davutoglu has appealed for calm. Earlier, Turkish ground forces crossed into Iraq in pursuit of Kurdish militants for the first time since a ceasefire with the PKK 2 years ago.